Did you know you are probably the victim of witchcraft, Eros, passionate love? Have you ever had someone profess extreme love for you, and you never met them? Maybe you didn't know them well, or not at all. Maybe even you only knew them as some kind of spirit or deity that spoke to you. That's a spirit spouse. It's witchcraft. Demonic activity is from living people who practice witchcraft, using hypnosis, supported chemically, to manipulate you. In fact, you have been hypnotized by a witch, and are probably at this very moment being handled by a witch who is your handler. All witches are connected to Lucifer. Lucifer is still here. Could he be hiding in California? In academia? In a state university? Posing as a geneticist and spreading COVID? This is the end of the 1000 years tribulation, and Lucifer is still here, provoking people into passionate love. Don't fall into the trap. Say, love spells cancelled. Love spells cancelled. Love spells cancelled. Unclean spirits, come out. In the name of Jesus, I cast you out. In the name of Jesus, out.